Hey CI, welcome back to day 3 of Thiramai 2022. I'm Varsha Tavasilan and I'm one of your senior reps of TSA and I'll be one of your co-hosts for today.
My name is Vaishnav Sridharan and I'm your other co-host for today. On today's edition of Thiramai, we'll be focusing on the various types of classical music. But as usual, let's start with the Thirukkural.
Thirukkural is an ancient piece of Tamil literature that dates back to over 2,000 years ago and is known for its focus on love, virtue, and wealth. Today's quote is
Tharamam seyiruvan kaidavan ennum tharumaiyin poonidaiyadin.
In translation, who says, I'll do my work nor slack my hand. His greatness clothed with dignity supreme shall stand.
In other words, this Thirukkural means that working hard and putting in the effort will always get you great results.
Continuing on, we'll be talking about classical music in Tamil culture. In other words, Carnatic music. Specifically, we'll be covering classical instrumental music and classical singing. Carnatic music originated in South Asia and is known for having boundless amounts of melodic compositions.
Carnatic music has one of the most complex systems of rhythm in the world of music, consisting of ragas, dalas, shrutis, and bhavams. Ragas are the melodic framework in classical music, dala is the musical measure, and bhavam is the emotion that is put into a piece.
This type of classical music aims to imitate the human voice, regardless of what instrument is used. The end result comes out to be an amazingly unique piece of art that can be used to break through language barriers across countries and form a connection between people of different cultures and backgrounds.
Our first performance of the day will be Shankavee Many Sweden, who will be playing the violin. She says, I chose the song Pukal Pukam because it's a really pretty cinema song that sounds so beautiful on many instruments. I learned to play it by myself from scratch, which was a bit challenging, but I'm happy with the results.
Harini Vasandaraj will be playing the wooden flute. The wooden flute is typically made from bamboo and is a side-blown wind instrument. It is a very big part of Carnatic music.
Harini says, my entire family is musically inclined and every get-together is filled with songs and dancing. And while I have a lot to learn about the flute, I'm thankful that it gave me a way to spend time with my family, especially my appa, who's playing the mridangam in the following piece.
up, we have Abiraami Krishnakumar and Arabi Krishnakumar, who will be singing Kachanir Vedam Geetam, which is a classical song. The title of the song means the song that travels with the wind. It was written by Kalki Krishnamurti in the Ragam Sindhu Bhairavi in Ilkadalam. Abiraami and Arabi say, "We were inspired by this song because of our love for Nithya Sri Madhavan's rendition of it."
Performance, we have Kaezini and her sister Shayaki, who is an Agincourt alumni, performing a Bharatanatyam dance using Kolattam 6 to the song Yandi Yandi.
Kaezini says, "I have been learning Bharatanatyam since I was 6 years old. The following performance is to the song Yandi Yandi. This performance is semi-classical, including elements of Bharatanatyam and folk dance. We also incorporated Kolattam sticks, which originated in the 7th century. Kol means small stick and Attam means dance. I performed this dance with my sister, Shayaki."
Oh,
you guys enjoyed day 3 of Thiramai, and see you tomorrow for our finale.
Bye!